The best part of my time at SIS was that I grew as a person, because I learned a lot from my, not only from my students, also from my colleagues. I think I received more than I gave. Teaching Spanish at SIS was a great pleasure for me. As a native speaker, it was a natural choice to teach this subject. I was very fortunate to teach wonderful students and to have had the opportunity to meet very nice parents, have friendship with my dear colleagues, especially from the language department, and also had the support from the administration. When the students came into my classroom, I hoped that they would learn something new in every class, that they would think or reflect about an important idea or topic that we discussed. Also for the native speakers, I would hope that they appreciate better their language and their cultural roots, and in general for all of us to relax and to enjoy the lesson. What they liked the most was that I provide links to the everyday life. I remember the day I took 10 IB students to the supermarket and I gave them my shopping list in Spanish. They gave me the cell phones and I was waiting for them at the cashier. They did a great job looking for my food. This was very funny. I always respect the speed of the learning process of my students, and they felt comfortable asking for help. I care about people, I care about the students, and for me it was very essential to know that they were feeling valued and appreciated and respected. I knew well the great job of the Barefoot Foundation in Colombia, and I proposed to the school administration to also help education in my home country. I am deeply, deeply grateful to the students that have been participated in the club through the years, because they have shown great commitment, compassion, and caring about less fortunate children. I am very lucky to still be in touch with some students or their parents, and I am very happy to hear about their success in life, and especially if they are still using Spanish in their work or their studies. Finalmente, quiero agradecer a los estudiantes y a los padres que me nominaron por este prestigioso premio. Siempre llevaré en mi corazón hermosos momentos de mi tiempo en el colegio y atesoraré la amistad de muchos de ustedes, estudiantes, padres y colegas from the departamento de, especialmente del departamento de lenguas. Muchas gracias.